Galifianakis.
Hey guys,
it's Evia. Welcome back to my channel.
Today I'm gonna teach these weirdos how to dance because
I want to be on the top of the pyramid.
Well, as some of you know, I'm a competitive dancer.
Trying on my old dance costumes.
Gigi has some dance experience. Hashtag Lutero. And Alexia dances.
She did. I haven't danced. She's like, I'm so bad.
I was grade 7 and we're in grade 12 now, so
and he's kind of like naturally flexible. I feel like
I lost so much flexibility. I'm like the queen of regression.
I'm like, remember when Chloe came back to dance class and they were like, she regressed, that's me. So first we're gonna start off with a warm-up because we don't want to pull any muscles, do we?
No.
Okay, so let's start with heads.
You don't want to strain that neck.
They're
seeing
my
sideways.
Look at this girl back.
I'm ready. I feel like we're in a Rumor Noel video. Okay, now we're gonna go into a nice lunge.
Oh, I can't do that.
Don't demonetize me.
Now stretch up.
Oh no.
No, there's someone there.
I think it's a caterpillar.
And try getting your hands as far back as you can.
I can't even touch the floor.
Now, plie down.
Still back here?
Yeah.
Oh, I like this one.
And now you flat back. Oh, pretend there's a glass of water on your back. Put your nose to your knee.
Oh, girl.
That's
not
good. And down. Make sure your knee doesn't go over your foot.
What does that mean?
So like that.
Oh, I get it.
There's no little domes under your knees.
If there is, what are you gonna do?
Then Abby Lee's gonna burn your house down to the right.
Oh, my toes aren't pointed. I'm sorry, Miss Abby.
All right, let's go into butterfly now.
Okay.
Where do you want to fly to?
To
Japan, so we can go to Johnny Orlando's concert. Woo! Yeah.
Lift your one leg up.
My musical theater teacher.
Flexible one.
She's with this left-legged people.
She's a lefty. In hockey, I remember I would go to Lexi's house on her skating rink in the backyard, and she'd give me a lefty stick, and she would force me to be a lefty.
I think my dad like forced me.
Ready now for the splits if you can.
Why would you take discriminating?
I actually can't. Like, I think I might split something.
I don't think that's the middle splits anymore.
I don't think. Oh, I can't do them either. I can't do my left split.
Oh, she's doing it!
Okay, left.
Okay.
Yeah. And now middle, just go on your elbows.
I won't make you hold it.
So how are y'all feeling? Y'all feeling really loosey-goosey now?
Oh, Zach Galifianakis, if you're watching, I love...
We're gonna do
I'm making a message for Zach Galifianakis. If you're watching, I love you. You're my profile picture on Twitter. Thanks. Go.
We're gonna learn the feet positions for ballet. There's five.
That took you a little too long.
Your heels together. First position. Great job. Second position. The foot in between.
A foot.
Beautiful. Make sure your popos aren't sticking out. And you don't have ski slope backs. Third position is when your heel goes to the bone of your big toe. Fourth is the exact same, but just tondo your foot out and place it. Very nice. And fifth is all the way at your big toe.
Oh, this.
Richie's expert level doing your tier right now. Make sure your feet are in line though. 4. I think we did that one. Very good! Now we know how to do ballet.
All right, so they excelled at ballet today.
So now we're gonna step it up, step up our game a little, and we're gonna do some jumps.
We're gonna start with the basic jeté.
Okay, so basically it's like you're jumping over a puddle in between. Iki's gonna excel at this, but
no.
And your arms go in a nice L like this. Are we keep it simple. Yeah. Your hips have to be square, pretend you have headlights on your hips. Make sure they're both facing this way. Or you do your left leg.
Yeah.
Oh. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yay!
You wanna go?
5, 6, 7, 8.
Yes, queen!
You got this!
I can't! I feel like I don't know where to jump.
We're gonna do a side split jump. So it's basically the same thing, except your hips are open to the center. I'll demonstrate.
So you do step full change, like you start the other one.
Chasse, you step in front, face the front, and you're gonna kick your legs out at the same time. Actually, yeah, at the same time.
And your arms go to the side.
I'm scared! That was good.
Yes!
That was good!
Okay, now we're gonna do a seesaw.
So basically, you're gonna have to do 2 jumps, and then your legs are gonna go like this in the air. Like a little airplane.
Are they both straight, or is the one like...
Well, you can do it like that, but whatever. Well, you can straight. It's easier to do it straight.
Oh,
straight.
Okay.
Straight. And your arms, I'm gonna just do them like this.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2.
Ow!
Oh,
so
elegant.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Yes. Oh, didn't we jump twice?
Okay.
That
was really...
1, 2.
Yes. Oh, oh, your back leg was like, yeah, baby.
We're gonna do turns now. Get your shoes on. It's gonna be a little hard to turn on
grass, but we're gonna work with what we got. We're gonna start. Our right leg in front pointed. Our bottom leg bent. Our supporting leg bent. Perfect. And our arms are gonna be, this is called third. We didn't learn this yet, but this is third. So one in front and one at the side. And we're gonna step on our right leg, on a straight right leg. And we're gonna bring our left leg up into a pose that's called retire. Yes! And then you're gonna step on that left leg and go back in this position.
Go, Alexia!
Yes! Since you got that down, you have to spot your head now, so you have to look.
Oh, I just remember spot, and
it's
just
hard.
I just pretend that I wasn't dizzy, and I'd be like, yeah.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
So you have to look in the direction you're going. Step on that leg, and your arms go second to first.
Wait, can I try turning on the cement?
Yeah.
So we moved to the cement because the grass just ain't it.
Cool. We're gonna go across the floor.
6, 7, 8.
PK step.
PK step.
Yay!
P-K.
Yes! Oh, G spot in her head! She even gave her own little thing at the end.
Is she committed?
A seesaw!
A seesaw!
Okay, now we'll do pirouettes. We need our feet in it now.
Okay, so we're gonna start in our preparation. So your left leg's in front.
Unless you wanna do your, no, we're gonna do this turn.
And your back
leg is behind
a pirouette. Beveled like this. Your arms are gonna be in an L opposite of your leg. So you're gonna go into this position. Your arms are gonna be in front of you like that.
Beautiful!
And make sure your left arm swings so you can get the rotation around. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Out! Yes!
Oh,
now,
good.
Okay, now since you guys are pros at that, let's try going for the double.
Yes! Well, obviously it's hard on cement. They're turning and running through and cement, and they still did it. Let's give them a let's get a like and subscribe.
Okay, now we're gonna start the choreo.
The Quifa.
You guys want to move?
How about this thing?
Yeah! The song that we're doing is Levels by Nick Jonas, but it's nice and slow. So basically, it starts levels.
There's 4. So you do 4 poses, then.
I think that's...
You go. Step. 5. Turn. So let's get on my Ella. Now we go together. We do 2 jumps.
Fater.
Let's start from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Levels. 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 Levels.
Step.
my elevator.
Like, I go step my elevator.
Okay, then we're gonna do a jeté that we learned before. So you can do your left. No worries.
Redemption.
So you go left, right, jeté. And we're gonna do right, left, jeté. So it's baby, we're going, and we're doing jeté on up. Get it?
Oh, I get it.
Up.
Did you choreograph this yourself?
This is good.
Yeah.
Okay, now from here, we're gonna put our legs in front of us like this. So you just scoot it around. Yes. And then you're gonna go like this. You're like brushing your legs, and then we're gonna do the roll, the back roll. So you go. Sorry. I always land it weird. At least we land nice.
Yes.
Let's do it again. Wait, ready?
Can I just do my hair?
Yeah. So I'm gonna just talk to you guys and tell you how they're doing. I am very impressed with them. They're really picking it up. I'm so excited for the end product. And yeah, we're really mad at Evan for not coming. So cancel Evan.
I had a little chit chat with him.
Oh my God, what'd you say? Did you talk shit about me, Evan?
So,
wait, I have so to pin my hair back because I literally...
I don't know how to dance with the comments. Do those facial
expressions. Oh my God, no, I forgot about facials.
So you go jump, jump, and the second jump, your legs go out. You don't have to do them that big though. Oh, but you end like this.
Okay,
yes!
Oh my God!
Okay, she did a full handstand.
Yeah.
So that's on. So much to discover. Okay, now we're gonna get a little fancy. Put your legs together, make sure they're level. Levels. Okay, and then we do a, like a back thing where you like roll up with your back.
Like that.
You can always thrust your pelvis forward.
I love
like I don't like you don't have to.
Would we be on A troop or B troop?
Yeah.
Got it. Thrust them.
Yes.
Story time. In the summer, well, it kind of ended like 2 weeks ago, but that we watched like all the Hangover movies. That's why I'm in love with Zach Galifianakis. Zach, if you're watching,
we love you. No, Bradley Cooper.
Okay. Anyway, so after this, it's jump, jump. Oh,
it's like right away.
Is it?
Oh, it's right away.
It's like right away.
My shoulder hurts.
It's good. My arms hurt.
Okay,
so you put your arms out. So one is onto the arc. Yeah, exactly. Oh, no, have this one, like, on top. No, the other one. Yeah. You get a good grip like that. So we go plie, down, and then
Sorry, I went too down.
6, 7, 8. Plie, up, down.
Okay, ready? Is the final performance?
My ritual.
Ready?
5, 6, 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3
So thank you guys so much for watching me teach them how to dance incredibly. I think we're ready for competition.
Yell at us. She was so supportive.
I was so calm.
Only the one time where she almost made me do 10 push-ups.
We're missing one. Oh my god. Today, but
if we, yeah, Evan didn't come. So Evan, if you're watching this,
you're on the bottom of the pyramid. You're at the bottom.
So bonus features. Look who it is! Wait. You have to say hi to the vlog now.
I vlog.
Everyone hates you now.
Why?
Because you're late.
I just snapped him.
Okay, he's gonna do the Madison Beer thing.
I was supposed to be in the video.
You weren't in the video?
I was supposed to be in the video.
No, that's what you're saying.
Why was she in the Madison Beer video?
Hi. Have you, yeah, she's like, I was supposed to be in Erna Garden's new video.
9 out of 10.
Me commentary.
Good dancing. Was a little uncoordinated. Alexia was slow. I mean, Alexia was too fast. I'm sorry, Alexia was too fast.
Make up your mind, Evan.
He was on time.
Put your hand up if you don't like Evan. My hand is up because he.